Okay, so I must admit I've never used a blowtorch before, and I have this sort of image in my mind that it's really only for fancy pants chefs in fancy restaurants to kind of do a little bit, you know, on top of a dessert. And why would you sort of get one? So what are they for? What
These
do you
are
do?
Fantastic for the home cooks.
Right.
These are easy to use, lightweight, easy to fill, and they have safety catches.
So the kids can't just get it and go and blowtorch the cat or anything?
No.
Okay, so besides burning sugar or browning sugar on the top of a creme brulee, which is the only use for this I've heard of, what could you use it for?
You could use it for browning meat.
Yep.
You could use it for caramelising onion.
Ah.
Yeah, blackening the skin off tomatoes and capsicum to remove the skin. This is your flamer just on the side there.
Yeah. Okay, so that's on super high powered speed at the moment.
You can turn it down if you want to. If you're doing a dessert, you might turn it down a bit.
Right.
But to get some blackened skin on the capsicum, you need a bit of high flame.
Yeah, right. Okay, now these fancy pants tongs are called klongs, you were telling me earlier.
That's right.
And I know it's not about the klongs, but I have to show them because when you sit them there, they don't drip all over the bench, which is great.
Uh-huh.
And also one-handed, look. Woo!
Who would have thought? So then after you've blackened the entire capsicum into a plastic bag, it'll steam in there for a while till it cools down, then you'll just peel the skin off the capsicum.
Now while our capsicum's sweating in the bag, you've got these really cute little creations here. Meringue.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so how can you use it for this?
Just exactly like this. Don't hold it too close, and you don't want it too fierce for this.
Okay.
Less fierce this time.
Oh, look at that.
See how quickly?
Yes.
And easily, and you look like a professional.
Yeah, what a cute little dessert, just a little pikelet with some meringue on top. That's great.
This is a little individual bomb Alaska.
Ah, okay.
That's it.
Look at me.
Look at you go.
Oh, this is fun. You could really get used to this, couldn't you?
You want to blowtorch everything.
You might want to move your hands though.
Yeah.
Now that I've got that down pat, are you able to stay and show me one more thing that I really want to know, which is about handheld graters?
Sure can.
Thanks.